Hi everyone, my name is Daffy, and today we're going to read another book on a bit called Barn Owl. What is this? Where a cute animal? It's a barn owl. Well, heart-shaped face. Long wings. How big is a barn owl? It's about the size of an adult cat, yet it only weighs as much as a kitten. Barn owls have long wings. Their wings are covered with soft feathers. When the owl flaps their wings, they hardly make a sound. During the day, barn owls sleep. After the sun sets, they wake up. Then they soar through the air looking for food. A barn owl uses its big brown eyes to see the dark. Yet the bird can't move its eye. It turns its head from side to side. Why is a barn owl's face shaped like a heart? The shape helps carry sounds to the owl's ears. Barn owls have sharp claws. These claws are called talons. Owls use their talons to catch prey. Gulp, gulp! Barn owls swallow their prey whole. They can digest some parts of the animal they eat, though. So their bodies turn these bits into pellets. Then the birds cough up the pellets. What sound does a barn owl make? It doesn't make a hoot. Instead, it hisses, grunts, and shrieks. Listen for one in the night sky. And that's the end of Barn Owls, guys. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.